Right there, start. Yeah. No way. So we did this up into the sky. So this represents the heat rising from the ground up into the sky, into the Yukon, the clouds. Your two hands are the clouds. So we go shh, which is obviously the rain.
Rain dance, then bring it
down. Once we go down here, we clap. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey!
So this clapping and yelling represents the fun. Well, we put our hands together like this. And then we go out. This represents thunder clouds. This part of you. And the light comes down. So do that action very strong. We do this three times. At the end, we clap or we go backwards. This represents the flooding water retiring back to the country, back to where it belongs.
Mm.
After the big rains, what happens?
Sunshine.
The sunshine comes, it's a new season. So we're going to do this dance really strong, really manyari, because the stone will listen to us, our Hayata Malkana, our ancestors will speak to us, and I guarantee you it will rain. The farmers will be happy.
It's cool down now.
Farmers will be happy. Because, you know, the old people could call the rain. They could call that on the back of it. Alright, last one please, Uncle.
Great, he's blind it. I've never known before.
Hey! Watch it.
Yeah.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey!
Alright, I just want to thank all of you all that come out here. And I've seen all these kids posing at the end there too. They're our lovely, sweet brothers from coming here for our cold heritage or from work. Well, John! All of you want that was doing the actions in the crowd.